Mitch Vingrell, Charleston Gazette. Lamont, maybe you can answer this. Does it mean anything extra to beat Marshall, the in-state rival?